Every year, $400 billion worth of clothing fills landfills, where it can sit for more than 150 years. Is there a better option? The clothing industry makes over $2 trillion per year, and much of this is due to fast fashion. The high turnover rate of trends in local years leads to cheaply produced clothing made from cheaply produced materials, such as polyester. Polyester can be found in 60% of all clothing, and is a synthetic fabric made from fossil fuels that is almost impossible to break down. Polyester also sends microplastics into the ocean through pipes of washing machines.
Why do you shop secondhand?
It is the best option for the environment. You can feel truly good about what you're wearing and not have that guilt of someone wasn't paid enough who made this, or the dye used in this might have polluted a river. You know that you're doing the best thing.
The production of clothing emits about 1.7 billion tons of carbon dioxide per year. That is more than the amount produced by international flights. But buying secondhand can severely reduce the amount of clothing that ends up in landfills each year.
A lot of great options shopping secondhand. There's like Goodwill, Crowded Closet, Plato's Closet, but there's also some higher end stores like Revival.
Like definitely in the future, like hopefully more people will do it and they're like thrift stores will become like more popular.
Fashion world, it is common to hear the words, fashion fades, style is eternal. If people were to think harder before buying even one shirt, perhaps even buying the same one secondhand, we can cut down on the waste that is brought on by the fashion industry.
One of my favorite things about shopping at the stores is it's kind of like sharing your friend's clothes. I think it's cool being able to share something that can be so personal to you.